Well, it's December 1st. We're in Hancock County for the second shotgun season. There's already a deer below me. Dude, Blake. Is she mature? Well, as I was saying, it's December 1st, second shotgun season up in Hancock County. We've already got deer all around us. We're sitting in an oak flat at river bottom. The river's right here to my right. We've got a cornfield on the other side of the river. We've got east wind, so it should be a perfect wind. These deer, all summer and all fall, have been coming out of this cornfield, crossing the river, coming right up this ridge, so 22 degrees. We got ice supposed to hit at 9 o'clock this morning, and it hit about 2 hours early. So, you see the ice built up on my gun, my rangefinder. I'm not too sure we should be out here, but we're gonna make some fun of it. We'll see how good we can do. Lights are deer out in the cornfield. They should start to work their way over here. I'm gonna grab my gun.